A solitary, lonely figure walks at night down a silent street in Berlin. His name is Quiller, but he is not alone. What do they want of Quiller? What does Quiller want of them? This man knows, but he won't talk. Not ever again.
He's dead. Another colleague of yours took over from him. Kenneth Lindsay Jones.
Mm-hmm.
He's dead too. He was killed 2 days ago. We'd like you to take over.
The Quiller Memorandum, adapted for the screen from Adam Hall's world bestseller, is now a taut and tensely exciting thriller. The top stars of Europe and America have been cast for their suspenseful international roles. America's George Siegel as Quiller. Britain's Alec Guinness as Pole. Sweden's Max von Sydow.
My name's October.
October. A name to match the man.
You need to relax.
Cold.
They work you too hard.
Bleak.
That boss of yours, what's his name?
Terrifying.
Open your eyes.
Begin your eyeballs, Quiller. Can you hear me? Begin it!
What do they want of Quiller? What does Quiller want of them? Austria's Senta Berger as Inge. She's very beautiful, very loving, very, very afraid for Quiller.
I'm worried about you, you know.
No need.
Well, yes, there is.
With George Saunders as Gibbs.
Any news from Berlin?
Australia's Robert Helpman as Wang. Stop. Go.
Move over, please.
It's a cat and rat game in the human jungle. What do they want of Quiller? What does Quiller want of them?
If you're still undecided by dawn, we will kill you both.
What do they want of Quiller? What does Quiller want of them? The answer is in the Quiller Memorandum.